Kate Middleton. Prince William divorce, couple now living separately? Queen unhappy with their royal duties. Rumors of Kate Middleton and Prince William heading for a split have popped up again in the British media. It is reported that the royal couple is having irreconcilable differences and might announce their divorce in 2017. According to NewsEveryday, the royal couple has been living separately for a while and is looking at divorce as an option. It is said that Kate's recent pregnancy rumors have not gone well with the royal family. The report further added that Queen Elizabeth is not happy with the couple's royal duties. Kate skipping her royal visits, often citing family as the reason, and the frequent dress malfunction incident have not gone too well with the Queen. Sources also say that the royal couple, along with Prince George and Princess Charlotte, supposedly spent $850,000, more or less $13,000, for flowers, food and refreshments while visiting British Columbia and Yukon territory. This has provoked Queen to take this extreme decision. A report of Game M Guide stated that the Duchess of Cambridge has banned William from attending his best friend's wedding and reportedly has a huge fight after Harry attended the event. The same publication has earlier reported that Kate's sister Pippa Middleton, who is planning a grand wedding with millionaire James Matthews, has been helping Queen and Harry to separate the royal couple. According to the report, Pippa is insecure on the media attention that Kate will grab when she attends the wedding. Pippa is also unhappy about Kate's pregnancy rumors, as that will take the spotlight away from her wedding. Prince William and Kate Middleton tied the knot in a grand royal wedding in 2011. The couple is often considered as an epitome of a happy family. Either of them nor the royal communication has confirmed the divorce and pregnancy rumors yet.